We're going to sing a wee chorus first of all. This is the day that the Lord hath made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. Want everybody really singing their very best, please. Right, everybody, after two, let's really sing our very best. One, two.
This is the day, this is the day that the Lord hath made, the Lord hath made.
Hold on a wee second. I think we could do a wee bit better than that. We're going to sing This is the Day That the Lord Has Made, and we're going to clap our hands. Want everybody to loosen up. If you're sitting with your arms folded, it's not a very good thing to try and clap your hands with your arms folded. Who knows what will happen to you. So we're going to start again, and let's have everyone clapping their hands, and everybody singing their very, very best. Come on, let's have it.
This is the day, this is the day the Lord hath made, the Lord hath made. We will rejoice and be glad in it, and be glad in it. This is the day that the Lord hath made.
Not too bad. I think we could do just a wee bit better. Now, I wonder who was singing their best. If you were really singing your very, very best, let me see your hand in the air. Come on. Let me see. Right, there's going to be a whole lot of improvement this time. Let's try it one more time, and I want everybody now this time, let's all sing our very best.
This is the day, this is the day that the Lord hath made, the Lord hath made. We will rejoice and be glad in it, and be glad in it. This is the day that the Lord hath made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. This is the day, this is the day that the Lord hath made.
Right, my shackles.
Let's just bow our heads before the Lord in prayer, and as we come before God in prayer, we remember those homes tonight who are filled with sorrow and with tragedy. We think of the Boxall home in Ballykelly. We think of the homes and families of those two young soldiers in that tragic accident down the M1 today. We think of many other homes throughout this province that whose hearts are touched and broken. And people even in the gathering tonight that just need a touch from the Lord upon their frames or whatever the need is, God knows that need. But also remember Billy in prayer, who is unable to be with us tonight. Pray the Lord's hand will be upon him for good. Heavenly Father, we thank thee for bringing us here. We thank thee for the songs that are in our hearts. And we thank thee for the peace of God which passeth all understanding. We thank thee for that trust and faith in Jesus Christ alone that many personally have experienced. And we pray tonight that we might listen to the words of the psalmist when he said, O taste and see that the Lord is good, blessed is the one that trusteth in him. And we pray tonight that our God, that you'll come and especially to those homes where tragedy and sorrow has entered, we commit them unto thee. We thank thee that thou art a God who knows our sorrow. And we do pray that thou will come in thy love and mercy, that thou will come and speak the words of comfort to mums and dads and brothers and sisters and wives whose hearts are broken at this time. We do commit the little ones to thee as well. We pray that thou will come and touch them afresh in the Savior's name. Lord, bless everyone that's laid aside tonight, and we pray that thou will come with that healing touch, that thou will restore to that needed health and strength once again. We now just leave ourselves before thee and ask for thy blessing upon us for good in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you. by and by. I wanna be ready to meet him in the sky. Oh, wanna be more like him unto his blessed command. I wanna be ready to meet him.
Sing a little piece, and it's just simply my testimony. because 16 years ago, I, as a young man with a tremendous burden of sin, a great lot of problems, and the main problem in my life was drink. But I'm glad that at 25 past 10 on a Saturday morning, the 20th of September 1975, I met the one who had the answer to all Joe Peden's problems and all of his needs, and I met the Savior. And I'm glad that 16 years ago, Christ came into my life and he gave me something that's been really worth living for.
Life was shattered and hope was gone, crushing the load that I bore. Then out of the depths I cried, oh God, give me something worth living.
Today has indeed been a very special day for me, as I've mentioned already, my testimony. But today, I've just released a new gospel album, and it's called Saved and Glad. we have them with us tonight. But in another way, it's again a special day because my life story has been published and I have books with me tonight. The book is entitled Redemption Song. It tells of the deliverance from the booze and all what the Lord has done for us in the past 16 years. You know, you meet many people as you travel the road of life. There are always those who will do their best to discourage you. And especially in the work of God, we always have our discouragements. But you know, as we journey the Christian life, we always meet people who are indeed the means of great encouragement to us. And I met a certain gentleman just about a year after I was saved. I was asked to sing, and it was one of the first times ever I sung in a prayer service or anything like that, but I was invited along to sing, and there was a man there by the name of the Reverend William McCrea, and I had already bought his records, and I thought he was tremendous, and of course, the very fact and the thought that I was going to sing in the same meeting as the Reverend William McCrea was almost too much for me. But when I met him, there was a handshake, and there was words of welcome, and immediately he started to assist, and he helped us in the piano or whatever was there that night, and he was the means of great encouragement indeed. Well, from then, our friendship has developed, and I can say that we've enjoyed many, many nights together, and I rate him tonight as a very special friend. And just now, I would like to ask him to come along, because I would like to give to him a copy of my book, Redemption Song, The Joe Peden Story. And I've just written on it, to a special friend, William, from Joe. And as well, accompanied by the new tape today, Saved and Glad. William, it's my delight to be able to give that to you tonight. Thank you very much indeed. Thank you. I When a person gets saved, I've never met a person in the past 16 years who said they were saved and they weren't glad about it. Isn't that right? Man, when you're saved, you're glad. Because when the Lord Jesus comes into your heart and into your life, he changes everything. Not just some of the things, but my, he makes you a new creature. And oh, I am tonight, I can truly say with the words of this little piece, I'm saved. And boys, I'm really glad about it.
A song in my heart today, something I never had. Jesus has taken my sins away. Oh, saved and I'm glad. Oh, saved and I'm glad, I'm glad. Oh, saved and I'm glad. Jesus has come and my cup's overrun. And I'm glad. Wonderful, marvelous joy he brings into a heart that is sad. Through darkest tunnels the soul just sings, oh, saved and I'm glad. Oh, saved and I'm glad, I'm glad. Oh, saved and I'm glad. Jesus has come and my cup's overrun. Oh, saved and I'm glad. Won't you come to him with all your care, weary and worn and sad? You too will sing as his love share. Oh, saved and I'm glad. Oh, saved and I'm glad, I'm glad. Oh, saved and I'm glad. Jesus has come and my cup's overrun. Oh, saved and I'm glad. Jesus cares for me. Oh, saved and I'm glad.
I know thou art mine. My Jesus, I love thee. I know thou art mine. For thee all the pleasure of sin I resign. My gracious Redeemer, my Savior art thou. Jesus, it's now. I love thee because, dear Lord, you first loved me, and you purchased my pardon when nailed to the tree. I love thee for wearing the thorns on thy brow. It's not. I love thee in life, I will love thee in death. I'll praise thee as long as thou lendest me breath. With the dead truth, I'm cold in my brow. If ever I love thee, for Jesus it's now. In the mansions of glory and the endless delight, I will ever adore thee. So bright, and sing with the glittering crown on my brow. If ever I love thee, Lord Jesus, it's now. If ever I love thee, Lord Jesus. Our journey in this world below has many ups and downs, and sometimes when we look for smile, alas, we're met with frowns. Though a journey many turns, my steps by God dear plan, He will guide us safely to the glory land. Glory, glory, glory. Of life we will understand when we see our Savior take those lovely hands, bid farewell to sorrow in that glory. Angel comes our way and knocks upon the door. With some loved one we must part, on earth to meet no more. When by the lonely graveside in silent grief we stand, we know we'll meet each other in that glory land.
glory, glory. I'm bound for the glory land. All the mysteries of life we will understand when we meet our Savior. Take those lovely hands, bid farewell to sorrow in that glory land. Bid farewell to sorrow in that glory land.
Bid farewell to sorrow in that glory land. It's a little piece that I'd like to sing at this time, and it's one that's on my tape. It's simply entitled Great Eternal Daylight. And you know, thank God the people of God are going home, and we're going to see the Savior as he really is. And what a day that's going to be when the children of God gather in his presence. And God give us the words of this little piece, just simply entitled, I'm on my way home to glory, or Great Eternal Daylight. And I just simply ask you the question tonight, have you that sweet assurance in your heart that you're going home? Sing the words of a hymn sometimes. We're going home to glory soon, to see the city bright, to walk the golden streets of heaven, and to bask in God's own light. But some of you may be out of Christ and held by many a snare. We cannot leave you lost and lone, for we want you over there. The great eternal daylight. Think of these words even as I sing them tonight.
I'm on my way home to glory some glad morning, and I know I'll see my Savior face to face. Until that day, I'll pass through the veil of sorrow, but I know God's promised me amazing grace. Somewhere in that great eternal daylight, he shall lead me where no tears shall ever fall. I shall rest in his presence. Oh, what glory. Underneath Calvary's crimson glowing tide, to be part of God's family is a privilege. In him my sorrow and my trouble I'll confide. Are you sure that you're ready now to be grace, resting alone in Jesus' blood, then you'll join in the choir of heaven's glory, praising Christ for his unchanging, marvelous love. Somewhere in
Firstly, I'm going to sing Precious Memories, followed by By and By.
Precious Memories. Oh,
tears through my eyes, but I know that I can take it, Lord, with you. Well, here I am again, Lord, there's troubles on my mind, and I know that you will help me one more time. Here's your child again, needing your love that's real. Here's your child again, there's problems I don't want to face, for sometimes I feel so homesick. Lord, I long to be with you. Here's your child again, depending on you. You're a friend I can talk to when trouble brings me down, and your love has lifted me so many times. I need you again, Lord, to ease my troubled mind, and I know that you will help me one more time. Here's your child again, needing your love that's real. Here's your child again, there's problems I don't want to face. Well, sometimes I feel so homesick that I long to be with you. Here's your child again, depending on you. Yes, sometimes I feel so homesick. Lord, I long to be with you. Here's your child again, depending on you. Just go. In the sky, don't you worry, I'm just going home. It is not just the day, but my Savior's presence I shall behold. And when at last there's peace eternal, oh yes, don't you worry, I'm just going home. I'll be up there in that mansion so fair. I shall walk on streets of pure gold. But when I've left and said goodbye for that city in the sky, don't you worry, I'm just going home. Don't you worry, I'm just going home.
Just suppose God searched through heaven and couldn't find one willing to be the spring sacrifice that was needed, that would buy eternal life for you and me. Oh, had it not been for a hill called Mount Calvary, had it not been for the old rugged cross, had it not been for that man called Jesus, then forever my soul it would be lost. But I'm so glad He was willing to drink that bitter cup. Although we prayed, Father, let it pass from me. And I'm so glad He didn't call heaven's angel. From my hands, pull those nails, they torment me. Had it not been for a hill called Mount Calvary, had it not been for the old rugged cross, oh, had it not been for a lovely man called Jesus, forever my soul would be lost. Had it not been for a hill called Calvary, had it not been for the old rugged cross, had it not been for a man called Jesus, and forever my soul would be sitting here behind me, and I must confess, this young man sitting here in the middle, I've asked him to, just at the last moment, of course, because if I had said it earlier, he probably wouldn't have turned up, and so therefore, I want to give him plenty of warning. He's going to sing a little piece for us just in a moment, and Davey will join in with him too, and Roy, you can play away
little piece for a little friend of mine down here. I've been requested to sing. And it's just simply entitled The Grumblers. Oh, they grumbled on a Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. They grumbled the whole week through.
In country town or city, wherever man is found, they'll spend their time grumbling at everything around. Oh yes, they always grumble, no matter what we say. For these are chronic grumblers, and they grumble night and day. Oh, they grumbled on a Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, grumbled on a Thursday too. And they grumbled on a Friday, Saturday, Sunday, they grumbled the whole week through. They grumbled on a Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, grumbled on a Thursday too. And they grumbled on a Friday, Saturday, Sunday, they grumbled the whole week through. And they grumble on the farm, they grumble at their neighbors, they really think it is no harm. They grumble at the husband, then he grumbles at the wife, he grumbles at the children, they're all grumblers all their lives. Oh, they grumble on the Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, grumble on Thursday too. And they grumble on a Friday, Saturday, Sunday, they grumble the whole week through. Grumble on a Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, grumble on Thursday too. And they grumble on a Friday, Saturday, Sunday, they grumble the whole week through. Listen. They grumble when it's raining, and they grumble when it's dry. They grumble if the crops fail, they grumble and they sigh. They grumble at low prices, then they grumble when they're high. They spend their life a grumbling, they just grumble till they die. Oh, they grumble on a Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, grumble on a Thursday too. And they grumble on a Friday, Saturday, Sunday, they grumble the whole week through. Grumble on a Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, grumble on Thursday too. And they grumble on a Friday, Saturday, Sunday, they grumble the whole week through. Grumble on a Friday, Saturday, Sunday, they grumble the whole week through.
I knew some of you thought that whenever he went out, he was all cut.
Went home.
And he was all embrassed, and he wasn't he coming back in again. But I knew you were wrong. I just caught him at the side of me, eh? And when I was singing, I was praying away, Lord, bring him back. Right, give him a wee encouragement. Put your hands together and give him a big hand.
it's been done for you and me.
And just to let you know that they have the talent sitting behind here, just in case you don't realize just exactly how talented they are. And also, the one who wasn't singing but was playing this magical machine that I'd like to be able to play. Put your hands together for Roy.
Life has been so good, I can't complain. When I ask, God gives me strength to rise again. And when I'm weary in the struggle of it all, how I listen, how I listen for His heaven sounding sweeter all the time. Seems like lately it's always on my mind. One day I'm going to leave this old world behind. Sounding sweeter all the time. It's so hard when you lose a loved one to the grave. Thank God we have this promise that Jesus really gave. God will wipe our every teardrop from our eyes, and we'll meet Christ in the morning in the sky. Oh, heavens sounding sweeter all the time. Like lately, oh, it's always on my mind. One day I'm gonna leave this old world behind me. Yes, heaven sounding sweeter all the time. I'm gonna leave this old world behind me. Heaven sounding sweeter all the
time. Join with me in a couple of verses of a lovely old hymn, just simply entitled, How Great Thou Art. And whenever we think of all the handiwork of God, friend, realize tonight that we are fearfully and wonderfully made. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great, how great.
O Lord, my God,
when I in awesome wonder consider all the works thy hand hath made. I see the stars, I hear the mighty thunder, thy power throughout the universe displayed. Come on, lift it up now. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art. With shout of acclamation, and you take me home, oh, the joy shall fill my heart. Then shall I sing in joyful adoration, and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art. Come on, lift it up now, let's hear you sing it. Then sings my heart and praise the Lord. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. Come on, let's hear. How great thou art, how great. The secret of our praise is because Jesus Christ has paid the debt upon the cross of Calvary. For without that finished work of Jesus Christ, then, friend, we would be nothing. We would have nothing. You see, the pearl of greatest price is the gift that money can't buy. The pearl of greatest price is eternal life through Jesus Christ, our Lord. And by faith alone can you and I receive that gift. Through Christ alone. Neither is there salvation in any other. There is none other name under heaven given amongst men whereby we must be saved. I received a little note just in coming into the meeting this evening. A dear friend of mine says, I heard an announcement on the radio this morning that you and the family would be singing at the sacred concert in Cookstown on Thursday night, in aid of Bernardo's. I'm enclosing a check for £50 towards this worthy cause. I'm not sure who to make it check payable to. I'm sure you'll find the right one. But maybe you would kindly do that for me. Wishing the evening every success. From a good friend of mine down outside Tombridge, and that's Marion Rainey. A check for £50. Perhaps one of the ladies would come up and receive this check, please, this evening. You know, just as I handed over that gift tonight from a loved one of mine, a friend of mine for many years, so God offers the greatest gift of all. And you know, my friends, it's yours for the taking. As many as received him, to them give he the power, the authority, the right, the privilege to become the sons and the daughters of God. And just as our friend took that check, as it was presented, no argument, gladly received, that's how men and women are saved. By faith, receiving that which Christ has already purchased upon the cross. And so tonight I'd like to sing, Paid in Full by the Blood of the Lamb.
Jesus paid. For the payment for sin, no one worthy could be found among men. But the precious Son of God, with a cross and a thorny crown, paid that debt in the blood of the Lamb. Paid in full by the blood of the Lamb. Cleansed from sin, free to live, praise God I am. And it reads on the page where my sins were written down. Paid in full by the blood of the Lamb. Oh, how great was the debt that I owed, bound to pay for the sin I had sold. But in Jesus my Lord, a great treasure I have found. I'm redeemed by the blood of the Lamb. Paid in full by the blood of the Lamb. Cleansed from sin, free to live, praise God I am. It reads on the page where my sins were written down, paid in full by the blood of the Lamb. And it reads on the page where my sins were written down, paid in full by the blood.
By the blood of the Lamb. Friend, that's the very heart of the gospel. The Lord Jesus Christ paid it all. It's all to him we owe. Sin had left a crimson stain, but the blood of Jesus washes whiter and even the driven snow. Thank you for the privilege and the honor to be with you this evening and to join with you in this evening of praise. I trust indeed that even through this gospel service of praise, that it might have been a blessing to your heart, a challenge to your heart, and also I trust that the money that has come in will be a blessing to Bernardo's. And we trust and pray that God will keep his hand even upon that work. Now, there's a lady somewhere hiding behind the curtain. You can come out now. Put your hands, please, together.
Well, it's my task tonight, because of Billy being ill, to thank the group. I know how proud Billy is of this concert every year, and it's just so sad that he's not here, but I know that he's with us in spirit. Reverend McCrea, Margaret, Anne, is it? Better get my facts right, and Timothy, and all Joe, and all the rest behind. Thank you very much, Joe, for leading us tonight. And last but not least, you folk for coming, because without you, it would be no good. No matter how good everything else goes, we need you folk to support us. And again, the committee, we have a very small group in Cookstown. We could do with a few extras, but those we have are very precious to Bernardo's. And to Aileen, Hilary, Violet, and Jennifer, thank you very much for this wonderful evening and for all the effort you put into and the tremendous support that you have and have given Bernardo's over the years, because without folk like you, we could not continue our work. We depend on you very much. Thank you very much. And again, God go with you and protect you, and thank you for all your goodness to Bernardo's. Thank you.
Well, certainly it has been a privilege and pleasure for the young members of the group and Joe. Thank you very much indeed. It has been a pleasure for, as I said, the young members of the group and Joe for the invitation to come. And I was always told when I was a boy, just a few years ago, I was always told to respect my elders. I do that graciously. And I bow to the elder sage of the platform. It's certainly lovely to be with you this evening. I do commend Brother Joe's tape to you. I do commend his book. It is a story that will be a blessing, I know, to your heart. And I trust that the Lord will use our singing tonight and also the singing on the tapes to the glory and the honor of his name. That's what makes it all worth it, when the Lord puts his blessing and stamp of approval on what we have done.